Our biggest problem today was we just couldn't get the ball to go in the basket. You know, I thought we started off the game with some really good stops. We had them, you know, a little bit off their game, I think, a little bit. And I think we had an opportunity to get some easy buckets, and we didn't take them. You know, I thought we turned the ball over a little bit too much. But, you know, in the second half, I mean, to their credit, you know, they really rebounded the ball extremely well in the second half, and we really struggled guarding inside in the second half. And, again, I like the shots we took all game. They didn't fall for us tonight.
I mean, it's huge for the program. I mean, we get the publicity, so that's great. And, I mean, like, coming in my freshman year, we were 8-22 and, like, never even thought that that would have been possible. So being able to do that 2 out of 3 years is pretty good. It means a lot.
For the whole season, I'm really proud of what we did. I'm proud of the step that the program took. It did not end the way we wanted. We don't feel like we put our best effort these last two games, you know, against Marist and today against West Virginia. I don't think we're our best efforts. You know, so we've got to go back and figure out how we can play better basketball next March. But I'm really proud of the effort today. I'm really proud of the fight that we had. It didn't feel like the score, but, you know, the reality is it is what it is. You know, I think that Mia and TJ and LP went out the way I think seniors are supposed to go out, and I'm really proud of those three and what they've done for the program. You know, your job is to leave it in a better place than the way you found it, and I think the three of them absolutely did that, so we're really proud of them as well.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard to sum up right now, but playing for Ryder has been great. I mean, I'm happy I came here. I don't know. I mean, it's just too soon, I guess.
The point guard spot's not an easy spot, and every, you know, I talk about the point guard spot a lot, and you're only as good as your point guard. And when your senior point guard takes you as far as Lexi took us, all we can do is be really proud of that. I mean, she came in as a freshman really kind of wet behind the ears and got herself stronger mentally and physically, and has really led this team over the last 3 years. Took her team to postseason 2 out of the last 3 years, really, I think, brought along some of the younger kids, particularly our junior class, leading them over the last 2 years, and I think she's prepared them well for the future.